Liberty Bell flew 64 missions with the 390th Bomb Group based out of Framlingham. Don Brooks, our founder, has been president. His father was a tail gunner on the original Liberty Bell, so he built this airplane as a tribute to his father.